Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Harvest Moon. You get a hashtag formal rail today, because I just got back from a Mother's Day thing, and I'm too lazy to change into a shitty t-shirt. It's gonna be sunny tomorrow. I think we're out. Yeah, we are out of the rainy season. Come on, Scruff. Let's go. It's time for outside time. I know. It's been so long. Oh, right. I'm out of weeds. Let us get chicken number 6. That's gonna be great, and then we'll have nothing but chickens. I guess eventually we'll have all animals. Everything will be full. Our dog has to be a better dog first, though. You know, he's gotta be able to herd the cows reliably, because 5 cows! That's a lot of cows that I'm gonna have to push by their butts every night that it's gonna rain for eternity if the dog doesn't get his shit together. And I am not abiding that. Not even slightly. So how are you guys doing? Have you all told- did you all, tell your mothers that you love her? Since it was, I guess when this comes out it will have been Mother's Day yesterday, but it's Mother's Day today, so I will ask today. It's Mother's Day today for me. So I will ask if you told your mothers that you love them. Millie is not grown up. I guess we'll knock her up when she does grow up. And we'll do the same thing with chickens, where everybody gets to have a baby except for the last one. Can you push your mother outside? That'd be great. No, Millie, this way. There we go. There's my horse. I know you're a little upset that all the grass there has not grown back. Now, last time, I believe we got the blue mist flower seeds and planted them, so we have to go up and, make sure that they are watered. Especially now that it's the dry season. Gotta make sure that's taken care of, but I don't believe we need to befriend anybody further. I don't think we need to do anything now except for take care of that plant. There you are. Good boy, Silver. I mean, I guess we should probably forage too, because we are running low on pretty much everything. Why do I always get off the horse on the side that I would like to not get off on? Like, I want to get off on the left. I always get off of shit on the right. Alright, from now on, this is our life. We have to go water this plant every single day. Until it grows. Now, the plant does wilt in the fall, but we're gonna be done with this long before the first day of fall. Let's try for the dog. Did I say last time that we weren't gonna do it anymore? Because I lied. We're gonna keep doing it. Because, oh my god, the friendship of the dog is ridiculous. It's so hard to get. Ah, damn it! You're the worst harvest goddess ever. I didn't vote for you. I want my money back. I want my tomato back. That's what I want. I want my dog to like me more, and I want my tomato back. This seems disproportionate. It seems like I am unlucky far more than I am lucky. And it should be a 50-50 split, shouldn't it? That's what's grinding my gears. I wonder if there's any way to influence that. I'm too lazy to walk over to the horse, make the horse walk to me. Now we got off on the left side and I wanted to get off on the right. This guy is, you know, just determined to make my life harder. I came out here to have a good time, but I'm honestly feeling so attacked right now. Today is Monday. Both in real life when this comes out and in the game. Which means that the cafe slash bar will be closed. Parsley, you got anything to say about the blue flower? Nope. Yeah. Goodbye. One day of foraging to get some stuff. For stuff. Then we go home and go to bed. I'm not sure what happens if you let the plant die. Like, by not wa- I know it wilts automatically somewhere first, but I'm not quite sure what happens to it if you let it die naturally from, like, not watering it, or if it gets washed away in a storm. I wonder if that can even happen. Will you get more seeds, or will you just straight up lose the ending? My suspicion is you just straight up lose the ending. Which means I'm not going to test it. But I am curious. Yep. Boy. Come on. He still has two hearts. Hmm. I don't like it. Sunny tomorrow. Good boy. Good boy. What's another chicken dish? We have Kentucky. We have nugget. We have popcorn. What else is there? Strips, I guess. I don't know. I don't really like chicken, so... Meaning, I don't like chicken at all, so I don't eat chicken. So I'm not really sure what all is a chicken dish and what isn't. Got some more tomatoes to pay the goddess to make her dog hate us. So that's great. I'm happy about that. take those. Get our horse, because we got somewhere else to plant. Sorry, parsley. Oh, look! Look, 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 look! We got a little sprout! Oh, it's starting to grow! Oh, that's awesome! Throw a tomato because we got tons of tomatoes. Kidding me. Yeah, I want to make a wish, and I want you to actually grant it this time. Yeah, he likes me more now. I know that he'll like me even more if I look after him. I'm doing all I can, you know? I feed him every day. I keep him inside and outside, and I play with him, and play with the flute. I do all that shit, and his affection rate just doesn't go up. It's ridiculous, honestly. Let's go to the villa. Forge there, since we didn't do that yesterday, and we can also go inside and sell a lot of stuff. Hey, Kurt. Bye, Kurt. There's Dia, head bitch. Oh, 51 eggs. Tomatoes. Let's sell 15 of them. 6 corn, sell that. And just like that, I have more money than I will ever know what to do with. I guess we can go to the tool shop and buy the upgraded sickle, which will, for some stupid reason, go away at the start of next year. So maybe we hold on to the money and buy the sickle at the start of the next one. I really wish the stupid sickle didn't go away. You can buy a sickle in the tool shop that will cut 3 tiles of grass instead of 1, which is great because it takes 3 tiles of grass to make 1 fodder. But for some reason, even if you buy the upgraded sickle, when the year ends, by whichever ending it ends at, you don't have it anymore at the start of the next year and have to buy it again. And it's like 4,000 something or other. Ah, fuck. God, oh shit. God fucking damn it. You're the worst. Silver, you're the worst. Eh, screw it. You know, we don't have a whole lot of things to spend our money on anyway. Why? So I guess we may as well. First, do we have anything to sell here? We have 1 medicinal herb. Alright, yeah, 4,500. There we go. I don't want to talk to the horse. I want to mount the horse. There we go. Alright, and I think it's bedtime. The blue flower is sprouted though, which is nice. Actually, you know what? Let's test out the sickle. Well, I missed everything because of the shitty angle the game put me at. Yeah. My pupper sits all the time now, have you noticed that? Damn it. Awesome. There you go. Good boy. Three hearts! I think he's starting to run faster now. I guess when I call him. A 50% chance of rain. We'll risk it. Typically, I only really put them inside if there's more than a 50% chance of rain. Ooh, nope. You do not get that tomato, boy. Did the egg hatch? Nope, tomorrow it will. Plenty of eggs. Nobody's given me a golden egg in a long time, which is unfortunate because I kind of would like one in the fridge for the next ending. Come on, Millie. Grow up soon. So happy the dog has three hearts now. We're on our way. Whenever I get that he doesn't like you, that must go down a very small amount. But when he does like you, it goes up a big amount. That's what I'm thinking. Because I keep getting the we've lost friendship, but it doesn't really seem to affect that much. So I do not know. Look at our little sprout. Ugh, I'm so proud of it. This little tiny sprout right here is gonna save us. Selfie. It's gonna save us. Thank you. Give me the dog. Dog. Yeah, that's two in a row. That's awesome. That's fantastic. I love that. That's great. All right, we got nothing else to do today, so let's just go home and go to bed. We have the weirdest sleep schedule. We spend so much time sleeping. Oh, I see another weed for our pupper. What time is it? Actually, you know, we might be able to get back to the cafe in time for it to open. Or rather, it might be open by the time we get back there. Close. Nothing really all that useful happens. Maybe the grocery store. Let's stop by the grocery store. Where's the log? There's the log. Excuse me, Lewis. Sorry, not the grocery store, the food shop. Time. It's bedtime now. Unless we want to clear more of the field, which I sort of want to. Yeah, why not? We'll clear more of the field. Because I just really like the sickle. This is a way to go if you ever want to clear out your whole field. Damn it! Thank you for clearing the route that I'm heading down. Faster now, my ass. Oh, that is faster. That is a little faster. Boy. Still 3 hearts, but he just got that yesterday, so. Sunny, and we were correct in that it was not going to rain today. It's the dry season, it's not gonna rain. Alright, so we'll name this one Strips. Perfect amount of letters. Strips. Come on, Chicky! Can I get a golden egg, please? I mean, it's not really all that pressing, but I'd feel better if I had one. Just, you know, on reserve. Because I was an idiot and cooked all my golden eggs without remembering that I needed to keep one. Wow. Now it just looks shitty. Now it just looks like the worst landscaping job you've ever seen. Got some breadfruit and corn. Awesome. Run and go see our flower. Man, we are gonna have to go see this flower. We have to, you know, make a trip out to see it every day. Please, why? Damn it! I wish I could just never talk to the horse. I wish if I clicked on the horse, it automatically knew that I wanted to ride the horse. I know she doesn't work on rainy days, but does she work on cloudy days? In this time. Yay! Wow! 3 times in a row! I'll take it. Alright, I really don't need this lecture about how to take care of dogs every single time. Like, I really seriously don't. Again, because I'm honestly, it's making my OCD happy to clear the field. Is happy too. I'm not even doing this for fodder anymore. I'm just doing it because I want everything to look nice. Actually bringing me like immense enjoyment. Ah, fuck. Alright, that's enough of that. Time for bed. Three hearts, great. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that twice. More sun tomorrow? It's gonna just be sun for a while. I don't know. So I will stop. And then the illusion of professionalism was gone as I leave to go watch Samurai Jack. What was I doing? Alright, start of the day. Let's pick up our eggs. Realistically, I probably could have finished the episode before going down to watch it, but I don't know how much longer it will be. We could get a cutscene. Although it is Friday, so probably not too much longer since we only really play through the weekend and then Monday. But that's alright. We got two adult cows! Just brush the fucking cow. There we go. Aww, little tiny baby milk. Got more tomatoes, which is great. More chances to increase our dog's happiness. Got a flower to water. I'll go water the flower, and then we'll go and get another cow miracle. No, we won't get a cow miracle potion. We'll save that for the next ending. We'll have a cow birth every ending. How's that? Move, parsley. Oh, it grew a little bit. Yeah, it did. There's a little bit of blue on it. Oh, nice. Water it. Let the goddess influence her dog with charms. Dog. Yay! Wow! I'm getting real lucky this episode. all the times it goes down as him being fucking Tara from... Is it Tara or Tara? I don't remember anymore. It's been a really long time since I watched it. But being, Willow's girlfriend from Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Wish I could trust that it was just this once, but I must do what I must. I can't adjust to this disgust. We're done, and I just wish I could stay. That wasn't even, it was, I'm under your spell. God, how can this be? Playing with my memory. I'm not gonna lie, it's been so long since I watched that show that I don't even remember what she did to play with her memory. I just know this line because I have the musical soundtrack on my phone. Oh no! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, Bessie! I am the worst cow mom. You wandered into the path of the scythe and I couldn't stop it. Oh, fuck. I'm so sorry, Bessie. Oh, I hope she's not sick. Well, tomorrow is Saturday, which means that the shop will be open, so I can go buy medicine if she gets sick. There you are. Good boy. Good boy. Such a good pup. Still three. We'll get there eventually. Sunny? Can one of you, poop out a golden egg? That'd be great. From your birdly cloacas. Nope, nothing. Bessie, I'm sorry, girl. You okay? Oh, she's fine. She's fine. She's forgiven me for hitting her with a scythe. Oh, I got medium milk already. She gave me a golden milk as well. There are no hard feelings at all. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Bless it. There we go. That's a good horse. Okay, we'll go water the plant, come home, clear the fields. This is so cool! The blue flower is growing! Am I out of tomatoes? No, I'm not. Good. Because usually the tomatoes are right after the weed. Yes, we've gone through this dialogue a dozen times already. Oh my god, we are getting so lucky. Yeah. This is the luckiest week. That's the name of the episode, because lucky things happen to us today. Well, this- yeah, well, today in real life. This week in Harvest Moon time. Did any of the grass fully grow back? No, actually, it didn't. Damn it. Oh, fuck me. I'm just trying to get them all, and you're making it hard. Come on, Bess. Stay away. Good girl. Out of the way, boy. Coming real close to clearing out the field. Granted, I am gonna come out one morning and just the entire field will have grown back. All this that's double tall is gonna be back. How many wide is this? 5 wide. Boy. I think he's moving even faster than he was. Good boy. Good job. Still just 3. Fifty percent chance, cloudy tomorrow. We'll risk it. God damn it. Can I keep my chicken straight anymore? No. Hey! There's the golden egg. This is the luckiest week. Maybe dressing nicely is what does it. All back. All of it. But I got pretty far. I bet I could do it. I also bet I probably shouldn't do it, because then the cows will have nothing to eat. We'll leave the bits that are growing back. Was that Bessie or Millie? No, it was Bessie. Damn it. For some reason, I can't remember where my watering can is. It's in the third slot. It's always been in the third slot. Oh, we're finally out of water. Good. To be honest, I was a little bit worried about when we'd run out of water, and I was a little bit worried that we'd ride all the way up to the blue flower, and then we'd be out of water. And not be able to water it. That was my worry. What day is it? It's Sunday. Alright, then today's gonna be the last day. Will be the last- oh, hello, Lila. Blue flower is going great, thank you. Thank you for your part in this ending. You cheating skank. Let me forget to put that in the fridge. No, her name was Tara, because it's spelled Tara, and I thought that was weird. Wow, oh my goodness. But I don't know any Taras in real life, so I know Tara from Teen Titans, but her name was an Earth pun, spelled T-E-R-R-A. Hey, you want a flower update? Are you here taking a break, or are you here to work? No. Oh, I can say to see you. To see you. That's very sweet of you. Fridge. Don't forget the fridge. Alright, so after we do this ending, the next ending we do will be the cake contest. Great. Perfect. And now golden eggs are completely useless once again. Alright, I'm gonna need you to move out of the path of destruction. That did not mean wander back into the path of destruction, please. I'm eyeing you very warily, Bessie. Yeah, since they need grass to eat, we'll let the grass regrow and let them eat the grass that's regrown. Alright, that's enough of that. I'm actually honestly really excited to do this because I'm not sure if I've ever been able to do it. But I also don't think I ever just had one field. But that's all right. All right, well, that is all the time I have for today. So thank you very much for watching. I've been Rael, and I will see you next time. Bye!